Üdv mindenkinek, folytatjuk a Fable 3-ot. A következő részben az lesz, hogy nem jutunk egészen Lugaskő ipos részig. Úgyhogy lássunk is hozzá.
If you feel like exploring, go ahead. I'll meet you at the sewers to Bowerstone. You can't miss them.
A jó kérdés az, hányan fog támadni.
You know what I like most about people? They die. We could be best friends if I like people.
Kush. Ja, még a kiesod után is van itt. Sokáig nem sötétedik be. Mi mindig. Megint okosom szemét kicsit be. Lassítás is megvan. Mi van naplemente, az két ezüst kulcs, és egy gnóm van itt. Ah, de most sajnos is nem érünk rá. Megvan. Mindjárt oda is, mindjárt oda is. Csak pár méter.
We will not be undersold. That is our non-binding guarantee.
Úgy is szállás van itt.
Looking for a gift? Well, you come to the right place.
I was hoping you'd come round. I could use a good laugh. I sensed your presence before you even arrived. What did you eat? I've said it before and I'll say it again.
Lovely.
We've descended into the chasms of the netherworld, stared death in the face, and waded through things so foul I'd rather not think about them. But this is where it gets real. And there is somewhere beneath the world.
Almost never yet, I've booked me. Csak szakni jövő fog következni. Az iposzodás nagyon durva.
You can see for yourself what life outside the castle is like.
Poverty,
hunger, disease. Wouldn't you want to rebel against it all? You won't see too many kids running around here. Most of them have no choice but to work. It's either that or begging.
I think your weapon might be bent. Oh no, wait! That's you!
No, first, no shit.
If it were up to me, no one would ever get sick.
I wonder what's going on up there. Let's see, shall we?
Almost every
Weaver is exploiting us. We deserve fair pay. We demand better working conditions. We're workers. We're not slaves. Reaver treats us like animals. We're not gonna take it anymore. There's only one thing for it. We have to stand up to Reaver.
Ah! But lying down is so much easier than standing up. My dear friends, in order to raise morale, I am offering prizes to the most deserving workers. The rules that will govern what I like to call the Reaver Team Spirit Award are these. Firstly, any worker that so much as murmurs another complaint will be cut. Secondly, any worker who takes more than a 3-second break will be shot. Thirdly, any worker who breaks any other rules I have yet to formulate will, yes, guessed it, be shot. We return to work now. As you know, I'm a generous man and likely to start handing out prizes right away. So go on, shoo! Be off with you! Chop chop!
Én mindig olyan sutyó, mint ez. Egyetlen.
That's why we're here. That's why Albion needs you. Your brother must have been out of his mind when he handed control of Industrial to Weaver. We should go on. It's time you met the Barstone Resistance.
Zene nászhoz kell menni. $50,000
Right, well, this should be the place. Somewhere beyond this door is the base of the Barstone Resistance. Ready when you are. I really love how much time we're spending in caves and sewers these days. No, really, I should warn you. I don't know what kind of reception we'll get. I know their leader well enough, but it was never safe for me to come down and meet the rest of them.
Senki benne nem bízni.
Hello! Hello! Maybe we've got the wrong place. Let's, you know, get out.
Don't move!
Won't shoot. Deal?
You'd better tell your friend that.
It's all right. Just do as he says.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I'm Walter, and this is... Well, that really doesn't matter right now. We're here to speak with Paige.
I say we shoot.
Listen, we're on your side. Just hear us out.
We don't make deals with spies. Shoot!
Wait!
Put your weapons down. I thought I gave the orders around here, kid.
Sorry, Paige. Gotta be carried away.
Walter.
As I mentioned.
Glad you're all right.
And I'm glad you came in when you did.
I wasn't exactly expecting you. Let's talk somewhere a bit more private.
I had this whole plan, see? But I... Well, we ended up leaving the castle earlier than I thought.
I heard. Pity. Your messages were always useful.
I can offer you something better.
I'll begin. Paige, a következő, aki elveszik.
Paige, I'd like you to meet.
I know who he is. I thought you'd know better than to bring the prince here.
He's not just a prince. He's a hero.
Great. Give him a medal.
No, I mean he's a hero. Like his father.
Really? It doesn't change anything.
Same
Your father is the reason we live underground. He's the reason we fight. How do we know he's any better?
Let him prove it.
It's not just me he needs to convince. The people of this city need someone they can believe in. Prove to them that they should follow you, then we'll talk.
Please don't take care.
Now I have work to do.
Looks like you have work to do too. You have a whole city to inspire.
Hey, 12 miles a day.
Today you have met the true voice of the people of this city. It is imperative that you win Paige and her resistance movement to your cause. And just as important that you prove to Bowerstone that you can be its rightful ruler.
Yes! Erről ki is nem kell. Most a tökéletesen egyik, de ennek nem jött az idő, ahogy látom.
It would seem your heroism must be put to the test once again, sir. May I suggest that you return to the sanctuary and inspect the map? There appear to be numerous opportunities available. I can't see a way to proceed without first gathering more followers, and I believe there are quests available.
Végre a céllövölde. Ezek szerint mégis hang DLC-k. Hát ez ugye várhat. Kellemetlen házasság. Rabolva. Hang. Játék. Ja, hang az biztosan a... Tudom mi.
Remember that the kingdom is populated with people who loathe your brother. They're hoping for someone else they can follow. Someone who will fearlessly complete heroic quests, for example.
Come on, stay. Focus and get.
It's not a trap. We ain't mad at you for defeating Saker or nothing. In fact, you did us a big favor. Me and the boy decided that instead of waylaying travelers, which was just as hard on us as them, we could provide a place for them to hang out, you know, maybe do a bit of shopping. Have a look. Eh? Eh? We've got all the facilities for your outdoor recreation needs. Bungalows for rent. Aren't they pretty? With washing and cooking space, well-stocked stalls with friendly vendors, and low, low prices. Well, we'll start with what I call introductory offers. Once we've got them hooked, then we can ramp things up. A beer garden with no dress code and dogs. The shooting range, my idea. I thought it was going to be loads of fun watching folk plug in paper
cards,
you know, the roar of gunfire, the smell of cordite. Young lads winning exciting prizes for their ladies. Anyway, look around at your leisure and don't be afraid to spend some cash.
desert in Aurora.
At least I'll be alone.
Ez maradhat. Szóval itt legalább 550-et csináljuk meg.
Turn it on yourself. Welcome to Lemmy's Shooting Range, the game everyone's talking about. Mostly me. Advertising, very important, you know. Go on, have a punt. Every merc's... I see all kinds here. All right, here's the rules. Shoot everything. Do it fast. Think you can remember all that? Oh, and headshots score more. And the better the score, the better the prize. Good luck for what it's worth. Which is nothing. Ready? Go! Oh, right between the eyes. Beautiful. Wow, that's some amazing shooting. Wow, that's some amazing shooting. Battle could be out of alignment. Or maybe you just don't shoot very well. The idea is to hit. Just saying. Oh, good shot. Right in the head. You handle that gun.
Nee.
Yep.
Miért jár az onnan? Miért jár az a kibaszott kibe?
All right. That was a good one. You handle that gun. Like it. Woo! Headshot! That one was a good slide too. I've got a good arrow. Oh! What's that? You'll make it look easy. Woo! Headshot! That one was a tricky blighter too. Might be a aim or something. Oh, right between the eyes. Well, winning isn't it? You've done this before. Wow. Oh, good shot. Right in the head. Tremendous. All right. That was a good one. Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you did.
Good.
Pretty average prize. Actually, most folks round here could never hope to win. All the slaughter and mayhem. I want to retire. Maybe Okinawa or something like that. It's a shooting range. You remember the rules, right? Not like they're particularly complex. Ready? Go! Oh, yes, you did. Woo! Headshot! Tricky blighter, too. Woo! Headshot! That one was a tricky blighter. You handle that gun like poetry. Well, winning, isn't it? Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you did. Outstanding! Oh, what a shot. You'll make it look easy. Cracking shot. Ooh, headshot. That one was a tricky blighter too. Oh, right between the eyes. Wow, that was amazing shooting. Oh, right in the head. You handle that glass poetry. Plug that one. Yeah. Bang. Like it. I want to aim or something. Don't take it off the, whatever. Oh, what a shot. Easy. Bam. Good hit. Oh, what a shot. You'll make it look easy. You handle that gun like poetry. Outstanding! Wow, that's some amazing shooting! All right, that was a good one. Bam! Ooh, good hit! Hey, that was ace! Oh, right between the eyes, that was beautiful. Wow, that's some amazing shooting!
Ah, that's him, she got it. And then we have Telechibe.
It's what we've all been waiting for. Someone finally got the money shot.
Thank you very much.
It's an historic day. The Black Dragon, our greatest weapon, has a new owner. Fancy yourself as a gunslinger. You remember the rules, right?
Not like you're a nanny wash.
Complex. Ready? Go. Don't take your eye off the. Oh, whatever. You've got to. Oh. Oh. Did you miss? Oh, what a shot. Easy. Wow. That's some amazing shooting! Might want to aim or something. Target of opportunity. Hey, that was ace! Yep. Headshot! Look at the splits of that! Ha! The kid's not looking so good, is he? Wow, that's some amazing shooting! Yep. Oh! What a shot! You made it look easy. Oh, right between the eyes. That was beautiful. Oh, did you miss?
Nema, nemos menye.
Wow. You handle that gun like poetry. Ha! The king's not looking good, is he? Well, it's not in the room, but you better crow. Oh, right. Don't take your eye off the, whatever. Not everyone. In fact, no one is round here. You handle that gun like a soldier. Oh, we're going to go back to Logan, myself. Woo! Headshot! That one was a tricky blind. Woo! Right in the end. Oh, this. Take that, you tyrant! Battle could be an assignment. Or maybe you just don't...
Now hold on, Telechibe! Come on, there.
Here you are. Quite good. I actually sort of... Fools on the
get it on the fed!
That was possible.
A bunch of blokes like us.
You remember the rules, right? Not like they're particularly complex. Ready? Go! All right, that was a good one. All right, that was a good one. Woo, headshot! That one was a tricky blighter, too. You handle that gun like poetry. Bang! Ah, like it. Hey, nice shot. Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you
did. Nemo, stop making a mini-game, he says me.
You just don't shoot very well. I just hit them. Just saying. Hey, that was ace. You, sir, have got to do that. Hey, what are you going to do? Tremendous. Oh.
Nemo, yeah.
Ooh, headshot. That one was a tricky blighter, too. Oh, what a shot. Easy. Don't take your eye off the, whatever. Not everyone's a dead eye. In fact, no one's around here. You have a gun like poetry. That was ace. You handle that gun like poetry. How'd you like that, Your Majesty? Wow, that's some amazing shooting. Bang! Ah, Yep. Outstanding! Like it! Oh, good. Right in the head. Wow, some amazing shooting. All right, nothing to know about. Bang! Like it! You, sir?
Yes!
A good
arrow. Oh, me vai, oh, boy, kisive.
Here you are.
Skomoj! Yes, our shot was my sword knee.
Enjoy watching. Who would have thought that was possible?
It's as good.
You remember the rules, right? Not like they're particularly complex. Ready? Go! Wow! You handle that gun like a poetry. Hey, nice shot! Woo! Headshot! Tricky blighter too. Headshot! Look at the screws on that! Outstanding! You've done this before. You handle that gun like a poetry. Woo! Headshot! That one was a shot, too. Oh! Headshot! You'll make it look easy. Woo! Headshot! That one was a shot, too. Outstanding! Oh! What? You'll make it look easy. Take that, you twat! You, sir, have got a good arm. Bah! Ah! Like it! Oh, it is! Hey, nice shot! All right, that's a good one. Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you did! Nice shot. Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you did. Bang! Ah! Wow! You've done this before. Bam! Good hit. Oh, right between the eyes. That was beautiful.
Oh, score your damn dutato soyoni!
A pleasure to award you with this exclusive prize. Can you come back here every day? Every merc's luck runs out at the end.
You
can't possibly beat your last score. You remember the rules, right? Not like they're particularly complex. Ready? Go! Always wanted to do that to Logan myself. Don't take your eye off the, whatever. Oh, this... Oh, right between the eyes. That was beautiful. Tremendous. Not too fond of poultry. Wow, that's some amazing. Tremendous. Outstanding. Chicken down. Bam. Ooh, good hit. Don't take your eye off the, whatever. Hey, what are you gonna do? Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you did. Nailed that one. Oh, yes, you did. Tremendous. Target of opportunity. Hey, nice shot. Bang. Ah, like it. I've got a good eye. Oh, right between the eyes. That was beautiful. Wow, that's some amazing shooting. Oh, good. Right. Chicken down. All right. Headshot. Look at the splinter of that. Not everyone's a dead eye. In fact, nobody's round here. Headshot! Look at the splinters on that! Wow! Amazing shooting! You, sir, a good eye.
Maghorn! She get.
Hey, a new high score for you! And you get a nice prize as well! Good show! Coming
in mercenary. Ennyi
can't get enough, eh? Well, you can't.
Na most nézzük meg azt a fülőt.
I've added your promise to Swift to the wall. Your arsenal contains new weapons. Rifles are slower to fire than pistols.
57, can be used 49, 43, 36. 58, 57. A fekete sárkány. Hát még szerzünk valamit.
They say Reaver's been around for
years. Tired of your old clothes?
Can I be of service?
Some new ones.
Cheers for that, lad.
Happy to be of service.
All your favorites on sale.
I usually restock every few weeks.
You don't really see that many adventurers around these days, do you?
Well, I really have to shoot off now.
So you never you say anything bad.
Not that it matters to me.
Még azt is szedjük fel. Snapos van, lássuk, hogy mennyit tudok még szerezni. Durván levettem az árát.
Fill up your belly with our foodstuffs.
The finest products in Brightwall available here. I sell Brightwall's best.
You're good at this. You're good at this. Fetch a good price. Wonderful dough work. Hey, easy. Good pawn. around naked when you could so be I'll wearing clothes.
We're feel free to browse. Business could be better, but it could be worth a buy.
Lovely work. That's some tasty work. Brilliant! Keep them coming.
Well, bashing.
Good pie. Pie mastery. Right there. You're a whiz with a rolling pin. Wonderful dough work.
Wall available here.
Spending your money helps the economy, you know. Pie of the day, I reckon. I love your technique. I might keep that one for myself. You'll have to pay for that.
Eu rodo esse, ali esse aí.
Let me in, please.
We're owned by a real adventurer, so you know our goods are good.
No finer good. We've slashed the price for that. I hope you enjoy it. Nice doing business with you. You won't regret that purchase. Nice doing business with you. Don't get a job in one of Reaver's factories unless you read.
Ez is végül is megnyílik. Apám, de azt is meg van itt, ha? Raskai piac.
I've said it before, and I'll say it again.
To this part of the world.
I hate you. You remind me of an old friend. He was a twit, just like you. Sure is a beautiful day, except where you're standing.
Nice doing business with you.
Oh, this is a
nice weapon you've got there.
Well, here we
what are.
What are
you? Compensating for something.
I have Bowerstone's finest diamonds. Isn't that nice?
You'll need a no better weapon if you don't want closing. To die. We'll nice...
Hey there, call to my number chant.
but it's much better than where I was.
I wish I could have pulled.
I were as popular as you, I'd be a major by now.
Our potions are guaranteed to be 100% safe. It's all right if you're tired. I can do all the work.
Winter's my favorite season. I love the snow. And that's when most people die. You should go somewhere nice and peaceful. Like a cemetery.
Tabii çok genel. Merve vezet malum mesi. De yok ki bir iş. Bu kişi Merve pinde değil ya. Oh, basış. Yazık.
About people. They die. If it were up to
cool,
me,
yeah, no one
would ever get sick. They'd just die, starting with you.
It's a long time ago, probably. How do you think of that? Thank you. R. A következő. Ez is kulcs. Egy dinet lesznek fel. Egy Jézus kulcs jelentik, és három unó.
Your presence before you even arrived.
What did you eat? I think your weapon might be bent.
No more pizza hot.
Please allow me to introduce myself. My name is Griffith Smith, and I'm the president of the Albion Historical Restoration Society. Before you once stood a bridge to the site of the old gypsy camp where our late monarch was raised many years ago. Alas, the bridge has fallen into disrepair, and this historical site of interest will soon be forgotten. Perhaps I can persuade you to make a donation to keep this place of such historical significance alive. Another victory for the Albion Historical Restoration Society. Come back later on once the bridge has been built.
Okay.
Hey, doggy doggy. Come over here and die. I like to think about puppies. About slowly, slowly crushing them.
You're very tall, it's true. But that just means you've got further to fall.
Oh, I love doggies. I love throwing them into the river in a sack.
No, mamma mia. Joo, ne. Mensmek, gyorsan. Gyorsan, mensmek. No, mamma. Ki asettaa nyt? Befesti vaan. De miért nem hiszem már ennyit le? Most már igen. It is a heat. Szerzmolom mező, mi búsva. Jó, ennyi volt mára, közel folytatjuk, szevasztok!